Next up for South was the winner between Terre Haute North and Owen Valley. Jared Preifogel with the PK. The Terre Haute North junior finds the back of the net to give North a 1-0 lead. Few this postseason are playing better than Terre Haute North's Nolan Seward. Seward, sweet goal by two OV defenders. That's Seward's fourth goal of sectionals already. Terre Haute North wins 7-0, setting up a Terre Haute North, Terre Haute South sectional title on Saturday.